फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ये बताओ किस किस ने प्रेडिक्शन देखी थी। प्रेडिक्शन अपनी फिर से 100% सही है, ठीक है। टास्क वन लिसनिंग रीडिंग के बारे में एंड में बताऊंगा, पहले टास्क टू देख लेते हैं। इन मैनी कंट्रीज द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ ओल्डर पीपल इज स्टेडली इंक्रीजिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इंक्रीजिंग स्टेडली होता है। डज दिस ट्रेंड हैज अ पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव इफेक्ट ऑन द सोसाइटी। तो एक बार इसका सैंपल देख लेते हैं, जहां जहां पे भी मिस्टेक होगी मैं साथ साथ आपको बताता रहूंगा, ठीक है। डेमोग्राफिक्स शो दैट इन मैनी रिसेंट ईयर्स देयर हैज बीन एन अपवर्ड ट्रेंड इन द नंबर of elderly people worldwide. From my point of view, this development has brought us more drawbacks than benefits. The growth of senior population has caused many negative effects on economy and societies. First and foremost, as life expectancy increases, more money is needed to pay for pension as well as for improving the social programs. To be specific, the more people retire, the fewer are left to work, which will create an economic hole since there will be a burden on the national budget and young people will increase in taxes and bills. In addition, as people reach their twilight years, they are more likely to face health problems, which will put a huge impact on the requirement to develop the healthcare system. Moreover, the increasing number of older citizens will lead to overpopulation all over the world, which means there will not be enough land and resources for humanity's existence. On the other hand, there are definitely some certain positive aspects of this development. The first point to note is a better environment for upbringing children with senior people, which mainly because the elderly are obviously more experienced in looking after children as well as giving them a friendly atmosphere to grow up, as most parents nowadays are getting busier and do not have enough time to take good care of their children. Furthermore, governments should take the appropriate action, such as expanding the work age in order to create silver tsunami so that the old can make more contributions to the society. In conclusion, the growth in life expectancy has some considerable benefits. However, I personally believe that its disadvantages cannot be underestimated and solutions should be implemented to help इन इम्प्रूविंग द सिचुएशन। तो टास्क वन था बार चार्ट, जैसे कि प्रोडक्शन में बताया था, एंड ऑफकोर्स पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव डेवलपमेंट था। टास्क टू का लिसनिंग काफ़ी ईजी थी, रीडिंग थी अपनी बिटवीन ईजी एंड मॉडरेट, जस्ट प्रोडिक्शन जैसे मैंने बताया था वैसे ही, ठीक है। और अच्छी अच्छी वीडियोज़ के लिए डू सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स। सब्सक्राइब जरूर करना एंड लाइक जरूर छोड़ना एक।
Thanks for watching. Here are other two videos. You can watch them as well. And if you haven't yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon for my upcoming videos and share these all videos among your friends.